of wasps and they're called paper makers. Okay. So if you see the house, I think many architects could take a lesson from them. They've been built, it was a very tiny thing for some days, and within 8 days it has reached this height. So on our campus, we have a green campus, and we are fortunate to be able to see all kinds of birds and see these marvels of creation.
What is this called, you said?
They say it's a variety of wasps, but they're called paper makers.
Paper makers.
Yeah.
So, a lot of bees.
I don't think they are bees. I don't
think they are bees. One family of insects.
It's one family of insects or bees. I don't know. I'm not so sure. I'm not a science person. But the fact is, it's so intricate. Just look at the way it's been built.
Nicely. Very nice.
Yes. But I don't know whether now we have to destroy it or what. No, don't destroy. Let it be like this, honey.
Yeah.
But it may sting people, no?
But nobody's going there, no, miss.